Take a look at this Excel spreadsheet. We want to take this file and save it to OneDrive. Once we have the spreadsheet in OneDrive, we want to create an Excel table from the data in the spreadsheet. But how can we automate this process? Well, we can use Power Automate to make this process much easier for us. And if you stick around to the end of the video, we will show you how you can dynamically create this Excel table. So let's head over to Power Automate and create a flow. We are in Power Automate. Press the Create button on the left to create a flow. Select Instant Cloud Flow. We need to give the Power Automate flow a name. Now select Manually Trigger a Flow and press Create. Click on Manually Trigger a Flow. We need to prompt the user to select the file, so select File from the list of inputs. Press the New Step button. We need to save the file that the user selects to OneDrive, so type Create File and select the Create File action in OneDrive. Type a forward slash in the folder path. Give the file a name. Click inside the File Content section and go to Dynamic Content and choose File Content. We want to ensure that the file has had enough time to be uploaded in OneDrive so we can add a delay. Let's choose a delay of 15 seconds. Now let's create an Excel table from the data in the spreadsheet. In the Location section, choose OneDrive for Business. In the Document Library section, choose OneDrive. Type the file name. Type this in the Table Range section. You can also find this formula down in the description. Now we are ready to test our flow. Press the Save button, then press the Test button. Choose Manually Test Flow. Press the Test button. Press Continue. Press the Import button and select the Excel spreadsheet. Press the Run Flow button. Press Done. Once the flow is completed, you should have the Excel spreadsheet in your OneDrive. Open it and you will see that the Excel table has been created. If you want to learn more about Power Automate, you should check out this video.